life with him. Therefore I ask, do you turn to Christ?
Turn to Christ.
You repent of your sins.
Repent of your sins.
To renounce evil.
Renounce evil.
Christ claims you for his own. Receive the sign of his cross. Do not be ashamed. Confess the faith of Christ crucified. You say together. Fight silently as a disciple of Christ against sin, the world, and the devil, and remain faithful to Christ to the end of your life. Almighty God, deliver you from the powers of darkness, restore in you the image of his glory, and lead you in the light and obedience of Christ. Amen. If you'd like to follow me down, we're now going to go and gather around the font. If you are quite little or quite young, do come and join us around the font. Well, please do so, just sort of scrunching it around the font. And we're at page 5 in the book. If you want to come and follow us, that'd be great. There's a response for us to say. Praise God who made heaven and earth. Keeps his promise forever. Let us give thanks to the Lord our God. It is right to give thanks and praise. Father, for your gift of water in creation, we give you thanks and praise. For your Spirit sweeping over the waters, bringing light and life, we give you thanks and praise. For your Son, Jesus Christ our Lord, baptized in the River Jordan, we give you thanks and praise. Your new creation brought to birth by water and the Spirit, we give you thanks and praise. Your grace bestowed upon us, your children, washing away our sins, we give you thanks and praise. Father, accept our sacrifice of praise. May your holy and life-giving Spirit move upon these waters. Lord, receive our prayer. Restore through them the beauty of your creation and bring Gino to new birth in the family of your church. Lord, receive our prayer. Drown sin in the waters of judgment. Anoint your children with power from on high and make them one with Christ in the freedom of your kingdom. Lord, receive our prayer. Your might, majesty, dominion and power are yours now and forever. Alleluia. Amen. So let us affirm together with Gino, his mum and dad, his godparents, our common faith in Jesus Christ. Do you believe and trust in God the Father, source of all being and life, for whom we live?
I believe and trust in him.
Do you believe and trust in God the Son, who was born of Mary, died on the cross, and rose to life again?
I believe and trust in him.
Believe and trust in God the Holy Spirit, who gives life to the people of God and makes Christ known in the world.
I believe and trust in him.
This is the faith of the Church. This is our faith. We believe and trust in one God, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Gino Mark, I baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
He's not impressed.
Why is everyone looking at me?
You've got a
towel for it, haven't you? He's not impressed.
Gino. Gino, may God, who has received you by baptism into his church, pour upon you the riches of his grace, that within the company of Christ's pilgrim people, you may daily be renewed by his anointing Spirit, comes the inheritance of the saints in glory. Amen. Amen. It is St. Paul who writes, there is one Lord, one faith, one baptism. Gino, by one Spirit we are all baptized into one body. So we say together, we welcome you into the fellowship of faith. We are children of the same Heavenly Father. We welcome you. And as I think as a sign of our welcome, why don't we give Gino a big round of applause.
Congratulations, Gino.
Okay, we'll go back to our places.
Shine as a light in the world, the glory of God the Father. And God's blessing on us. The God of all grace who called you to his eternal glory in Christ.
Hello, Gino.
Lovely. You need to wait for me because I'm taking video, so.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, Joe, that's the music.
Okay. Thank you, William.
Bye-bye.
Ready? Should we do it? Should we do it? Ready?
Sounds like a phone.
Ready. Got it?
Did you get it? It's fine.
Oh, yeah. Where'd it go? Where'd it go? Here he is.